Greetings, guys and girls and fellow gamers. This is Games for Kicks, and thank you for joining me on an episode of Stranded Deep. We're going to be looking at what has been added in the latest update, in the latest update version 2.02, not version 2, version 0.02. Every early access game now is like afraid of going to that version 1. Unbelievable. Anyway, so we're having a look at some of the features. Hopefully we can discover some of the fish that have been added and some of the features. So let's get started. What has been added is a couple of new fishy things. Let me see here. We still have, oh look, tooltips. Nice, 100% durability, pocket knife, invincible, a handy lighter. So they've done some work on the tooltips. Oh, this is brilliant, 3 servings. So that's very good, I like that, that's brilliant. Now, do we have, I started a new game as you can tell. Okay, so the sound seems to be a bit gentler on the paddle. Nice. There's a shipwreck down there, so actually, what do we see? Now, sharks have a slightly different behavior now, as far as I'm aware of. So it's, I think, the more you hit a shark now, the more aggressive it will become. Also, tiger sharks will be now in shallow water, while the great whites will be in deeper water waiting for you. And they have a new drowning sound as well. So they've done a lot of updates. Let me see. Is there anything here that would be of note? No. Okay. They have added new ships. Like they have added, fish. A stingray. I actually have no idea at what depth you're supposed to see a stingray. And they have added... Sorry, I'm trying to concentrate here that I'm not drowning. Let's open that locker. Oh, nice, a hammer. That is lovely. And another lighter. Do they stack now? Yes, lovely. Okay, I better go get some air. Okay, that's lovely. Do we have anything on top here? No. Okay, so this is actually brilliant. We start off straight with a nice little raft. Oh, lovely, lovely, lovely. And anything there? Let me go up. I still don't like the fact that you can't press space to go up, if you know what I mean. Seeing that space is jumping above water, I really would have liked it if they could make space. What is that down there? Is that another shipwreck? Oh, wow. That is amazing. Uh-oh. Okay, we better get going. Oh, come on. That fishy over there is not looking friendly. Look at those guys. Yes, they're hungry for my buttocks, and they shall not get it. Come on, get in. Get in. Get into the boat! I'm gonna get my legs chewed off because you're not getting into the boat. Dude, get into the boat. Seriously? Seriously, you're that stupid not to get... Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna drag the boat, and let's just... reverse roles. How about you jump onto my back, okay? And I just drag you along with me. How about that, okay? Yeah, let's do that. You stupid, stupid boat. Okay, so that was slightly terrifying because I really... Oh, look at that. I can drag now things without flying in the air. That is lovely. That's another fix they've done. That is brilliant. At least I got a big hammer now, which is even better. Can I hit things with my hammer? Oh, that hammer actually works like a tool hammer. That is brilliant! Knife. Okay, so... I suppose, let's get started and see, they've added a new... item that you can craft. Stones... Do they still only stack to 4? Let's see. Okay, we have 3 stones, let's see if we can find another one. Actually, do you know what? Just let me check something. Okay, sorry, I just had to start my timer and I couldn't find my phone. So, let's see, we have stick, we have another rock, and see if we can have another stick. No, there's another stick here. Come on, we need a few sticks. We're stranded on an island, we need sticks. Why do we need sticks? So we can beat people, wizard. Well, we're the only people here. Okay, we still can only stack up to 4. Fair enough. And we don't really want to do it now. If we look at our watch... Oh, that hand is humongous. That is huge now. You can see the temperature. Why is it in Fahrenheit? Can they not change it to a different Celsius or something? I don't know. All right. Okay, so we're slightly hungry. We're doing well. We're not damaged yet. So let's go back to our raft. They added a new item you can craft now, which is a wall. So let's just put everything here actually for crafting. Let's put the stones here. And let's put the sticks over here. And rope. Put the rope over here. Let's get more rope. Oh, potato. Excellent. Potatoes can also now be roasted on the fire. So let's get some trees. So we can make an axe. Now, nothing's changed in the sense of the beginning. Now, they've done a lot of changes to shark behavior and physics issues and items loading and all sorts of things. Things that you probably wouldn't even notice if you wouldn't know that the game has been updated. Well, you would notice them in the sense that things are not broken anymore. You don't start jumping in the air anymore when you're carrying something like a shark, for example, which used to be real pain in the booty. It made for some funny responses, all right, but that's about it. Now, crabs. We need a few crabs, so let's kill a few crabs. There we go. I'm gonna have to think about building a fire. So let's put our crabs here with our other food. And let's put our stick over here. Now, they also have added a temperature system. Oh, that's the coconut. The temperature system, basically, the way I understand it, they're saying it works like real-world values for the Pacific region. It takes daytime and the month and the year and the humidity into account when calculating the current temperature and apparent temperatures, how hot it feels. I'm just reading that from the Steam notes. The ocean temperature falls off with depth based on real-world values that have been scaled to the game world. The system is still fairly fresh and will be incorporated more fully with your statistics in a future update, taking into account exertion, whether you're in the shade, etc. So I'm not sure if it is yet fully implemented to punish you, that if you're in the sun too long... There we go, that's a drinkable. And one more. And give it another bang. There we go. Nice, lovely. Actually, I don't know why I picked them all up, because I wanted to leave them here. Now, we take one stone, one stick, Okay, that really reacts to things. Okay, now we take some rope or lashing and make a crude axe. Excellent. Now let's pick that axe up. And off we go, chopping down the tree into sticks. Let's just move all this over here, so we have all our sticks together. Now, I don't know how quickly Crees recrow, if they recrow at all. I can't see anything in the notes if they have done that. Now, they added new shipwrecks, plane and ship bow to the wreck system, which is great. So I can't wait to actually explore. They have added stingrays, which I mentioned before, turtles as well. We have to find them. Blacktip reef sharks and lionfish, as well as a clownfish. A new creature, clown triggerfish. I don't know what the difference is between a clownfish and a clown triggerfish, but we'll see. So, we're gonna make every effort now to try to see if we can make a door and how quickly we can make a door. So we have a hammer. We obviously need to make a base, whatever you call it, a foundation. Now, we can make a campfire. Let's make a campfire first. And let's put it here. So what we can do is, at least in the meantime, we get the campfire going and put some food on it. Oh, can you lie there maybe like that? That would be lovely. And if you could lie right here on that side. Okay, come on. Yeah, well, something is cooking. There you go. Okay, so you guys cook. Am I already in need for water? No. Okay, so let's make some room. We don't need any of these tools and items yet. And we need that. Can we already make something? No, we can't. Okay. So let's move the rocks closer. Let's move everything kind of closer together. That it's close enough to be part of the... Yeah, there you go. Move these guys over here. So everything's closer together. It's a bit all... Okay. Excellent. So our food is finished. I'm just gonna... Oh, look, they changed color now. The cooked crab looks different now. So if we look at that... Cooked crab here. Come on, turn around. You see how nicely red that cooked crab is? That looks lovely. Oh, that is lovely. So we're gonna put these two crabs on. And this guy, come on, Larry. Larry, onto the fire, Larry. Larry, don't be naughty. You know you're supposed to stay on the fire. Okay, Larry is on the fire, getting nice and brown and tasty. And we are just getting everything prepared to get more sticks. The door, I'm assuming we can't really build until we have the foundation. So let's build a foundation. Because I want to see that door. We also have to make a bed again. The reason I started a new game is very simple. Is a crude hammer, crude... No, we don't need any of that. Thank you very much. It's very simple. They said that if you want to see the new creatures, you have to go into undiscovered territory. Because only when new parts of the map are loaded will the new creatures possibly be added. So rather than just trying to fly about and trying to find certain things... Let's see, foundation, yes. Okay, so let's make a very basic foundation. Where we're gonna make it. We want a little bit of room. So we can potentially expand a little bit. Oh, this is good. We can expand here, can we? Can we even do it sideways, maybe? And then move across, sideways across? Oh, crap. Press the wrong one. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, foundation. Oh, yeah. And now I have to bring everything over. Oh. Okay, so let's get another... Oh, there's a stick. Brilliant. Let's bring that over here. What can we make? Another support beam. Beautiful. Ugh, okay. Or we just can left mouse click it. And that's it. Let's get another tree. I can't believe that you can't cut certain trees. That's really annoying. Oh, let's pick up that stick. It's actually looking lovely, like the sun going down. And I only have this on medium graphics, like at the moment. I can only imagine how stunning this must look on ultra. And two more sticks. And let's see if we can build a door. Yes, we can make a door. Look at that. That is awesome. I want... That door doesn't seem right. That is a very fun... Oh, it's... I thought the little window was the door. And I'm like, that door is very high up. Okay, we want it on the side... Oh, look at that. Isn't that sweet? We have a door. Yes. No, a bed is made without the hammer. 6 sticks, 4 palms, 4 ropes. Oh, excellent. I can move the bed. That is actually brilliant. So, which means I can hopefully move it into my house, into my little house, which is not big enough for bed. Okay, okay. Slowly, slowly. Yes. Now that is perfection. Can't wait to build the walls around it. But for now, we're gonna go deep sea diving. Let's go over there where the bubbly water was. Let's take our raft with us. Come on, Rafty. Come on, Rafty. Okay, Rafty, come on. Stop being naughty. Oh, I fell out of the raft. Now, can I get into the raft this time? That would be lovely. What the hell was that for? Really rude. Okay, let's go over there. Oh, that's a shark. Interesting. It's not a bubbly rafting thing. Okay. Oh, look at that. Nice. And these guys actually get more aggressive now when you hit them. So let's test that out, the theory, okay? Can we save? Save the game, because this is not for testing, okay? Game saved. Let's lose the raft. Let's take the knife. And come here, you little bitch. Come on. Is that all you got? Come on. They're supposed to get more aggressive as you hit them. Oh, yeah. Oh! He got me. Oh, look at this! He actually got me now, big time! Oh, my God! He got me! That is amazing! He's holding on to me and I can't see him anymore. Now, get some air. Oh, there's two of them now! Holy crap! Oh, right in the nose! Oh, he got me! Oh, he got me again! Well, that's why I saved the game, to test all this out. So, yes, sharks seem to be way more aggressive now and dangerous. Before... Oh, that was making a nice smashing sound. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. So it's much tougher now, definitely, for sure. Okay, that's it. I'm out of here. Come on. I'm just gonna ignore him now. Maybe he's gonna go away. Come on, please. Jump into the raft. Come on. Let's do it the other way around, Rafty. Why don't you jump on my back again and I just drag you onto safety, okay? So why don't you just come to me and I bring you to safety, Rafty, okay? Because... Okay, Rafty. You and me, we're gonna have a chat about how things are supposed to work, okay? You're supposed to be there for me and you're supposed to let me jump into you. No, no. No, you're not supposed to jump on me. I'm not there to swim and have you on my back. Okay, that's not how it works. Okay? If Sharky doesn't push you off, Rafty is being a cranky little bitch. Okay, so I think that's enough. We're beeping like mental. We're gonna see next time if we can find a stingray or a lionfish or anything. I don't know how we're gonna find any of the other fish if as soon as you're anywhere near the water, this shark comes up and wants to make sweet love to your trunk. So, and we lost our knife, did we? No, there it is. Is that any of the new fish now? Ah, why are you beeping? Okay, I know I'm out of health, but that's okay. I don't care. I just want to see how pretty everything is down here and see. Oh, look at this. Yes. Now there is something. A stingray. Beautiful. Yes, 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 yes. And look what I got myself. I got myself a little stingray. I'm gonna take that one with me. Now that was at least a beautiful end to a very painful and agonizing episode of Shark Attack. So let's see what this beauty looks like. Now he looks very lovely on his back. Let's see what he looks like. Okay, don't be shy. Turn around. Come on. There you go. Now can we just not have you in the... Come on. Beautiful. Beautiful. Okay, can we get meat out of him? Out of our floating knife, can we get meat? Do you want to give me meat? No? Can I just bring you over to the fire and cook you like that? Can I do that? Come on. Okay, let's just leave you here for a second. Let's get some leaves and add them to the fire. And then get the lighter. And see if we can cook Stingy. I don't think he's gonna cook. I don't think we're gonna be able to eat him. But we're gonna be able to eat our crabs, though. Yeah, I don't think stingrays are gonna cook. No, you're not cooking? I don't think he's cooking. Yeah. The potato will cook. Come on, potato. Oh, look, Stingy. I found your testicles. Yeah, it looks like Stingy can't be cooked. No, it's a real shame, though. So you can't eat Stingy. He's only for visual pleasure. So we've seen Stingy, and we have built our door. We have nearly died, and we have definitely seen how aggressive sharks are now. Sharks are bitchin' aggressive now. We haven't found any turtles or lionfish, but we're hopefully gonna get that next time. So if you like the episode in the least, please strike that like button like a ninja. If you're not subscribed yet, check out my channel, see what other videos you see there and might like, and sub, it always helps the channel. Until then, this is Games for Kicks, and happy gaming.